Now, about this professor of yours. How did it feel having him tell you what you can't do?
Like he knew he was better than me.
Then let's show him what you can do. Why is it the words we write for ourselves are always so much better than the words we write for others? Move. Sit. Go ahead.
Go ahead and what?
Write.
What are you doing?
I'm writing. Well, you'll be when you start punching those keys. Is there a problem?
No, I'm just thinking.
No. No thinking. That comes later. You write your first draft with your heart. And you rewrite with your head. The first key to writing is to write.
Is there a chance you might sit down? A season of face perfection. What's this?
Start typing that. Sometimes a simple rhythm of typing gets us from page one to page two. And when you begin to feel your own words, start typing them. For God's sake! Yes! Yes! You're the man now, dog!